Baby's with me.
It's the baby, come on, give us a lift interview.
Yeah, there was a great match. My friend, my buddy, my bro, James got belittly and Philip Brave belittly.
He didn't swing it though.
Come on,
no swing for Jimmy.
Baba. No, he was balling some of his ones, mixing and fishing it.
You press
bro,
the
come,
ball,
come, come.
Fucking idiots. No.
See there, this is smiley.
This is the
smiley, bro.
Smiley for
little baby. And the great catcher. Sid.
Great wicket taker, Sid.
Yeah. And our Johnny Baba.
Johnny Baba's here.
He's the man who keeps us fit.
He's the man who
the man behind
deathbed 24 hours ago.
Oh.
I thought I was going to have to get the hearse in.
I'm back.
Yeah.
Back to the dead.
That was cool.
Six floors
a great match, yeah.
Back, I'm back.
Thank
it's a matter of fact.
See you at the party, okay?
See you, baby.
See you downstairs, baby. With a big glass of red wine for you.
Yay.
Hey?
Boy. Oh my God.
I think the real special thing about tonight's game was that, you know, when a team blows another team away, it's normally because a batsman has scored a 50-ball 100 or someone's taken 5 wickets. But the special thing about the win today was that everybody contributed and was actually a team that blew the opposition away and not a bunch of individuals or one individual. And that's really exciting, and it bodes well for the rest of the tournament. So the boys have deserved every bit of celebration that they're enjoying now.